Y'all guys wanna watch a video?
Shalom, welcome back everybody to Noonish Plays. My name is Robert Flavin, and today we're going to be playing Doom. I know we've been going through the multiplayer, and we're going to be doing some custom maps, but I wanted to go through the campaign. This is going to be a very long video. If you don't like long videos, you probably won't like this video, so there's that. So we're going to be doing the campaign, we're going to be doing Ultra Violence. For players who want a challenge, because I'm always in, I'm always about that challenge. So this game just came out for me. I know that some people have been playing it for a little while, and some of my friends have already, I think, either beat it or very close to beating it. So we'll just get right into it, and hopefully people enjoy this. It's not going to be a walkthrough; it's just going to be my experience through Doom. So yeah, if you're not into longer videos, I would recommend you either maybe watch it in parts or save it to save it for yourself. So, here we go. We'll get into it.
They are rage, brutal, without mercy.
Okay.
But you will be worse.
I will be worse.
Until it is done.
Until it is done. Ooh, that's cool. So cool. Oh, okay. Okay. Chained up. That's not good. There's a guy. Okay. Damn, son! Oh, yeah, grab that. Oh, yes. Oh, God. Yeah, smack him. Oh, he's dead. Okay, that works. That is so cool looking. Oh my god. Look at how pretty this is. Holy smokes. Oh god. Oh yes. Wow, that's creepy. Hello. That was me. Okay. So, let's get the hell out. I want that suit! That's my suit. Oh, yeah, here we go. Who the hell are you? Were they praying for me?
We have to contain this.
There was a thing on there. Oh, they had opened it up. I got you. Was I in that? Holy smokes. Okay. Let's get this going. Okay. Oh, here we go. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Gotcha. That's a thing that happened. Yeah, so cool. Calibration complete. Alright. Demonic invasion in progress. Ha! You know, that's a thing that happens, apparently. Yeah, so we don't know how big this is. Oh, satellite array is offline. That we gotta go bring that online.
Cannot determine the cause of the demonic invasion until the Resop satellite is brought back online.
Okay, well let's go do that. Okay.
Welcome. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I'm the head of
this facility. Hello, Dr. Samuel Hayden.
I think we can work together and resolve this problem in a way that benefits us both.
Maybe not. I don't think he wants that. Bye. I gotta go. See ya. Oh! Yeah! Glory kills are so cool. I'm just gonna punch everybody in the face! Oh, God, yes, with my knee. Oh, hey, buddy. Oh, you don't look so good. I'll take your gun, though. Oh, you ripped in half. I'll take your... Is that a shotgun? Yeah! Combat shotgun! Oh my god, yes. God, he's strong. That's an airlock door. Oh. Oh. It's so cool. Boom! Lockdown in effect. Ooh, look at these guys. Let's see. What's up here? Some ammo right there. Okay, health. Might need some health, actually. Alright, let's do this. Voila! Get out of here. Yeah. Alright. Oh. Uh-oh. Oh god, okay. Key to this is to just keep moving, I'm pretty sure. Oh god! Oh my god. Aya! Gotcha. Gotcha. Low ammo. Okay, I gotta get some ammo. There's some ammo. Alright. Hey, buddy. Ah! Get out of here. What's in here? Ooh, more ammo. And armor. I like armor. Armor's good. Oh, God. Oh, God. Hey, buddy. You're dead. See you later. You're like, see you in hell. This is hell. Isn't it? Wait, no, this is Mars. Where did he go? Where did he go? Oh, God. Use a sneaky son of a gun. What the? Where the hell? Hello? Barrel? Oh god! Got him. I think there's one more. Yep. Oh god. Gotcha.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels.
Lock yeah, you think? Oh god. Got you! Alright, we did it.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Alright, let's get some health and some ammo. I don't need any more ammo. Okay, cool. Awesome. Alright, let's go!
You cannot be allowed to leave this place.
Talking to me! Everything. Okay. I mean, I don't think I'm going to ruin everything.
I'm willing to take full responsibility for the horrible events of the last 24 hours, but you must understand.
Well, it sounds like it was all your fault.
Our interest in their world was purely for the betterment of mankind.
Ah, sure.
Everything
sure.
Has clearly gotten out of hand now, yes.
Mm-hmm. Well, what was your first clue?
I assure you.
Ooh. Title screen coming up. Doom. God, that's so cool. Alright. Hell yeah! Mars. Welcome to Mars. Everybody. Oh god. Stuff this. Let's jump. Yeah, it seems like I just jump. Jump! Woo! Environments, codex. Okay, cool. Ah, there's collectibles. I won't be getting all those. Definitely won't be getting all of those. I thought I saw somebody. Oh god, I'm in the fire! Well, that was dumb. I saw somebody jumping around, though. God, that's loud. Little dust storm. Oh! Here we go. See ya. See you in hell! Oh, yes. Yeah, oh my god. So cool. Ah, gotcha. Just run around killing things. That's the only, that's the best part about this game. You just run around, kill things, doesn't matter. You don't need a story for this game to be good. I mean, and honestly, there is kind of one. I mean, I guess there is. I don't know what all it's about, but Yes! Ooh, how do I kill you? Okay. Alright. I'm seeing a pattern here. Things are dying everywhere. Okay, how do I get to you? Oh, here we go. Kill you. Kill you. Where's this guy at? Okay, that's locked. What do I need for you? What do I need? I need to find something. Oh god! Gotcha. Oh my god, I took his leg off and beat him with it! Oh my god! Ow! I'm admiring my handiwork! Leave me alone! Oh my gosh, that is insane. Where's my jet boots? Where's my boots? I guess I don't have those yet. Kya! Death! Okay, so I need to find out where to go. Checkpoint reached. Okay, so do I now I go in here? Oh, I do! Okay. Let's just kill everything and then go. What is that? How do I get through here? Just go around. I'm confused. Oh god. Sir. Oh hey. What's up, buddy? Oh, a key card. Access card. Okay. Is that it? Is that what I do? I'm low on health. I mean ammo, not health. I'm going to be low on health soon. Let's see. Access granted. Yeah! Alright, now I got some ammo. Oh, and frag grenades. Hell yeah, that's what I want. That's what I always wanted. Okay, I want my boots. Where's my jet boots? So I can double jump. Gotcha. Hwa-ta! Yeah! Hwa-ta! Ultra violence mode. That's not hard. Come on. This is easy. Okay, now I'm confused. Oh, here we go. Yeah! To the knee! Got he. Alright, headshots. I gotta use my pistol a little bit because I'm running low on ammo on my shotgun. I wanna save it for the guys that actually will actually hurt me. Oh, like these guys. Barrel. Thank you, barrel. Gotcha. Oh, okay. Machinery. Lots and lots of machinery. What is this? Oh, I haven't used my frag grenades yet. Oh, gotcha! Got you too! Holy crap! This pistol's actually pretty good! Oh god. Okay, back to shotgun. Right! Ah, here we go. Here's some health. Okay, is this where I go? Probably. I probably gotta kill something. Oh, there we go. Yeah! Yes. Oh, what do you got? Oh, no, you're just dead. Okay. There's a green thingy up here. What is this? Oh, okay, I can upgrade my guns. That's cool. Okay, explosive shot or charged burst. What does charged burst do? Oh, no, I don't like that. That's like the pistol. I don't like that. Let's do explosive shot. Why not? Just punch it. You just punch it. Oh, I got a little friend now? Hi. Hey, friend. Hello. Alright, let's grab everything we need here. Boom! 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 It doesn't seem like it's doing much. Do I change something? Gotcha. Oh god. Oh god! Oh. Oh, wow, I died. Well, that's not very surprising. It surprised me that I died right there, though. I didn't realize that was going to be a thing that happened. So. Oh, well. We just restart. We just do it again. Where do I start from, though? Oh, it's not too far back, right? Actually, all of this looks the same, so I have no idea. Do I have my little buddy? Oh, I gotta go back this way. Huh. Climb up. And over. And over this. And jump. Alright, now we're back. Now I gotta go get my little buddy. Little buddy. Little buddy! Hey, little buddy. Oh, I got it already. Never mind. It saved it. Alright. Let's get some more ammo. Okay. Let's do that. Boom! Got him. Okay, this seems a little bit harder now. Gotcha! Oh god, already? Okay, I need some health. That guy's got some health right there. Oh god! He burned me to death! Oh, there's gonna be a lot of this happening. I gotta get better. I gotta get super better real quick right now. A plus for effort. That's all I need. That's what I need. God. So much death. Let's do it! Okay, so turn around. I don't know why it has me looking that way. Hoo-ah! Oh, there's a... I didn't know that at the top of my screen. There's a little hit marker thing. Destination location. So, yeah, that's the thing. Alright. It doesn't start me with full ammo, which... pisses me off. Okay, I got that guy. Let's go in here, grab some more armor, maybe some ammo. Okay, kill this guy with a frag grenade. Oh god! That was horrible. That was a waste. What a waste. Health bars! Oh god! Get away from me! Okay. Just run! Just run! Run, run, run! Run for your life! Yeah, see you later, guys. See you in hell! God. Okay. God, there's so many of these bastards. Okay. Die. Yes. Kill you. You're gone. I took your health. I took your health. God. I almost died. Is that death? No, it's not death. Okay. Kill you. Get some health from you. Get this guy. Get this guy. Kill him with his own face. Got this guy. Kill him. Hit him. Hit him again. Hit him in the face again. Hit him in the back. Tushy, shoot him in the face! Holy god! Ah! Hey, where you running? Where you running, buddy? I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna kill you. Oh, ah! Okay. I need health. Alright. Boom! Boom! That's what we want. Look at that. Explosions everywhere. Alright, take that frag grenade. This is a bad place to be. I'm... Uh-oh. Down to my pistol. Armor. Got it. Okay, what's this? Frag grenades. Good. Oh, God. Alright, we need to go. We need to find some armor and some health. There's some health. Woo! We found it. We did it, guys. Is that where I'm supposed to go? That satellite array? Oh, God. Nope, supposed to go this way. God. Okay. God, they are freaking coming for me. How do I get out? How do I get up? How do I get up? Gotta go. Shit. Ugh. Oh, yes. Give me that health. Thank you. God. Okay. Alright, need to figure out a way to get up there. Oh, stopped moving. Why would I stop moving? That's not what this game is about. This game is about moving. Okay, can I get up there? Yes, I can. Oh god, get me out of here. Oh god! It's kind of unfair that they can just spawn in anywhere they want. Oh god. Give me some health. I need some health. Thank you. Run! Oh, that's not good. Well, that's crap. Oh, god. Get away. I need health. Thank you. Boom! Boom, 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 boom! God dang it. Run, run, run. Armor. Good, good. Hide. Hide. Oh, there's health. I need that. Okay. Let's go get it. Oh, God. Give me your health. Give me all your health. You didn't give me nothing. Yes. You are mine. Okay, where was that health at? Right here. Oh god! Yes! Now I can get through here. Is there anything over here? Oh. Two different ways of going, okay. Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. All works out in the end. Something up here? No. Okay. I got ammo? Okay, good.
Welcome to the UAC.
Hi.
Now 221 accident-free days.
Oh, I doubt that. I think your programming's wrong. There's an accident waiting to happen right outside.
God rested on the seventh day, but imagine how much further along we would be if he hadn't. The UAC is committed to excellence. That's why we implemented the 7-day work week. Now you can achieve greatness alongside your coworkers every day. Let's never stop achieving.
Okay, wow, this is great. Exit facility or enter facility? Well, no, we continue. It saves, right? I better save. Alright. Okay, we're going to the next one. This looks so cool. This game is awesome. This game is awesome. Suck yeah. Suck yeah. Is it ready? Good.
Know your enemy. Hello, I am Vega, the sentient intelligence assigned to Mars.
Well, I could.
After running diagnostics on the Praetor suit, it appears that I can activate optional challenges that, when completed, will assist in upgrading your arsenal at an accelerated pace.
Yeah?
I have added a tracking component to your dossier.
I don't like that. Okay, wait, go to missions. Auto map, okay. Oh, cool. Oh, good. This will help me. This will actually help me. Thank you.
Main power offline. Vault entrances not operational.
God, this is... Yeah! Okay, kill. Yes, blow his face off! With your hands, I guess? I don't know. Get this guy.
All entrances not operational.
Got it. So much death. Okay. Yeah, let's do that. Okay, I probably should have checked back here first. I don't know why I didn't. Could be like a secret? Oh god, there's so many down there. I think I'll stay up here, I guess. Oh god, there's other things. I don't want to lose everything. Alright, let's kill these guys. Yes. Alright, that's never gonna get old, honestly. God, that's so cool. Is this a thing I can punch? No? Okay. Ow! I wasn't paying attention! Bye! Yeah. What we got? Reset power. Oh, cool.
I believe in honesty, especially now. And what will be your final moments in this world? All the rumors, the human sacrifices, the help, the demons. It's all true.
Well, of course it's true.
My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us. Starting now.
Okay, well, you're freaking me out. You don't have my vote, all right, Hillary Clinton? I'm sorry, it's not gonna work. Oh, hey, look, this works now. Yeah. Downloading the map. Downloaded. Okay, cool, so my auto map download. Oh, God.
I believe in honesty.
Shut up.
Especially now.
Gotta go. Alright. Now I can get this going. That's what I wanted. Drop that down there. Yes. It's probably, I'm gonna need it. Drop it down there. Alright, here we go. Drop. Okay. Bye-bye. God, that hurt me. I'm good now. Look at all the people I killed. This would be great. Yes, okay. Weapon upgrade, go to Arsenal. Arsenal! Ooh, yes, okay. Wait, which one can I upgrade? Oh, okay. I see. Speed recovery reduces the recharge time between explosive shots. Bigger boom increases the size of explosion. Instant load removes the loading time for an explosive shot. Oh! That sounds actually really cool. Time between it removes the loading time for an explosive shot. So instant load. Okay. Okay, recharge time. We want more of them, so that's how we get more of them. Oh, and then now it goes up. Okay. And now I can't do anything with this guy. That's okay.
Seat alongside them just as I will.
Boom!
They create for us. Stop.
Gotcha in the face, bro! God dang it, I jumped right into that fireball. I see you. Ah! Health! Give me health. Yes, thank you.
I believe in honesty. Especially now.
Are you gonna keep repeating this? This is bullcrap. Shut up, lady. Got him! God dang it! Get away from me! Death.
My sisters and brothers, you will be the first. You will have
these are just like the main little guys, too. I'm actually gonna be insanely impressed by the big guys. I hate her. I hate that this repeats on its. Like, over. Okay, maybe this way? Yes, this way. Hello, guys. Oh, God. Oh! That was awesome.
Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown in effect.
Oh, God, oh, God, oh, God, oh, God, oh, God, oh, God! Oh, God, give me! No! Oh, God! Oh, shoot. Oh, God, there's so many of them. Oh, no. They can climb stuff. I can't climb. I mean, I can grapple some things, but I am not as talented as they are. I can't climb things just like willy-nilly. I gotta actually have a ledge to grab onto. Is that grenades? Oh, it's grenades. All right, I'm gonna have to use those. Oh, yes, broke you in half. Oh, there goes this guy. Bye-bye. See you in hell! Oh, there you go. Now you're dead. Yes! This shotgun is the best. Oh, God. God dang it! Kill you! There you go. Now I got you. Got him. I didn't want to. Okay, grab another frag grenade. Huh? No? Okay. Got him. Okay, where are we at? Gotcha.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown
really?
Disengaged.
Oh god. Lockdown disengaged just as I get like where I'm going. Hey buddy. Or ma'am, I'm sorry you're dead. Oh, look at all that stuff in there. I like that. Let's grab this. What else you got? Anything else? Anything in there? No. Some coffee? Cool. Weed? Oh, look! Some weed! Yay! Alright! Oh! And we're here now.
Here at the UAC, we take pride in nurturing a growing workforce. And each year, we harvest only the best of the best. Are you ready to move up? To take on new challenges? To become more than you ever dreamed you could be?
Oh my god, shut up! You got cheeseburgers!
For this year's soul harvest.
I'm sorry, but hi. How's it going, buddy? Oh, I think so. Tutorial. Chainsaw. It's a chainsaw, basically. Gotcha. Oh, yeah, dude. Okay, do I got three guns? Yay! Got all of them now.
The UAC.
Shut up! Okay. So I don't need any ammo. What's a chainsaw? Oh wait, how do I get a chainsaw? Okay. I need to figure out how to get my chainsaw back. Oh god. Oh, hello. Wasting everything. I don't know how to get my gun. How do I get that? Oh.
Here at the UAC, we take pride in nurturing a growing workforce. And each year we harvest only the best of the best. Are you ready to move up? To take on new challenges? To become more than you ever dreamed you could be?
Yeah! Oh my god. What's all that stuff? Ammo? Ah! Oh my god, this thing is the best!
Access denied. Yellow security limits required.
Gotcha. God. Oh, I'm gonna die! I need your health, sir. Thank you! Die! Demon scum! I'm out of ammo. Oh no, this runs out of gas. I mean, why wouldn't it? Can't just use it forever, right? It's the beastest gun ever. Oh, I want in there. That's where I need, sir. I need in there. Hello. I need more gas. You got gas? Oh, crap. Son of a bitch! Well, that makes sense. Alright, let's keep going. I don't know why the chainsaw is so awesome, but it just is. I know exactly why the chainsaw is awesome, I guess. I mean, oh. Okay, so I already have the chainsaw, right? And, okay. Oh, I see the... Okay, three times. I can use it three times. Alright, so I'm going
to
use it on... I'm going to use it on the big guys. Woo! Sniper! Sniper. Sniper. Oh god, well, you dodged it! Oh god, okay. Getting a little out of control now. God! Any health in here? What's this? Move! Why am I? Oh god. This is horrible. I am screwing that up real bad. Oh man. Come on, buddy. Load for me. There you go. I knew you were loading. You just weren't telling me. There you go. Okay. I've got full health. I don't need more health. Okay. Ammo. I need ammo, apparently.
We take pride in nurturing a growing workforce.
What is this?
Each year, we harvest only the best of the best.
Okay, I bet I can heal at that station.
To take on new challenges, to become more than you ever dreamed you could be, talk to this. This will be the requirements for this year's soul.
Alright, let's do it. Got you. Okay. Missed you. Oh god. I can get you! Yeah! Damn. Oh, that's the charge. Okay, now I know how to use it. Awesome. I wish I had known that earlier. Boom! Ah, missed. Gotcha, though. Still gotcha. Yes. Okay, unlock that door for me, please.
Access denied.
Access
yellow
denied.
Security clearance required.
Yellow security clearance. Red security clearance. Where are all these security clearances? Is there something in there? Oh, this
access denied. Yellow security clearance required.
What? Okay, is that this guy? I don't know where that was. Alright, what do I do with that information? Cool. Oh, cool! Well, that works. Does one of these people have, like, a key card on them as well? I don't see one.
Here at the UAC.
Okay, this way.
This way.
How do I get back there?
To take on new challenges, to become more than you ever dreamed you could be, talk to your supervisor to see if you meet the requirements for this year's soul harvest.
Oh. That's creepy sounding, for sure.
The UAC. The world is counting on us. How committed are you?
I don't know how to get up there. Okay.
Access denied. Yellow security clearance required.
I'm confused. Oh, maybe up here? Oh, yeah, here we go. Alright, I figured it out! Oh, God! Screwing the crap out of me. Yeah, I don't need security clearance! Screw these guys! Gotcha! Alright. Alright. I got gas. Cool. Frag grenades. I don't need them, I guess. What else we got here? Why is this out? Can you not be out, sir? You're kind of ruining everything. It's like a big old computer. Ooh, here we go. And people. Oh, God! I was right. People. What is this? Access locked. Okay. Pull your hand off, and then I smack you with it. Are you serious? This is great. What do you got here? Can I pick up this wrench? Oh, I see. I see. I see. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Got him. Got him. Got him. Got him. Got him. Got him. Pull that out, and it's gone. Got him. Alright. Well, here we go. Boom! Later. Oh, God. I blew myself up. My head. I didn't see that before. Dang it. I blew myself up. He's dead. S dead. He's dead. He's a dead guy. Oh my gosh. Well, here we go. Okay. Why was this locked? Entry locked. Security station activation. I probably gotta do something with that. Oh, hi, buddy! God dang it, you already took off some of my health. Get out of here. Alright. I wonder if I can snipe these guys. Yep, missed him. And booyah! Got him! Boom! Got him! Where's the other ones? Oh, here's one. Boom! Oh, you're not dead. No, you are dead. Cool. And boom! God dang it. Okay. Alright, get ready. Here we go. Ah, killed your first shot last time. Boom! Gotcha. Boom, gotcha. Alright, it's all about precision. And knowing exactly what you're doing. Oh god, I'm screwed. Where are we going? Ah, yeah! Get him. And you. I will take you out to dinner. No, I won't. You're ugly. I'm not saying that. Yeah, whatever. Doesn't matter. It's a demon. Not taking it out to dinner. Oh god! No, god, I'm getting shot! Oh god, get up there. Kill him. Shoot him in the back. Oh, this dude. Kill him! Kill him! Shoot him in the back! God dang it. Ah-ha! Got you! It's all about staying mobile. 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 Ah! Gotcha. Gotcha. Gotcha in the face. Come on! Gotcha in the face. Ugh. God dang it. I got four shots. Ugh. One. Oh, God, no. Not good, not good, not good. Health. Health. Yes. Yes, please. I need health. Ah, ammo. That's what I really needed. Screw health, I can do without it. I need to kill things. And they're chasing me. Hiya! 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 Hell, it's still like a Power Ranger. Hiya! Hiya! Oh god. Oh god. I fall down. I have fallen down. Blackhawk down. Space Marine down. Oh, there we go. Come on up. Water's fine, buddy. Ooh! You're ugly. Yeah! Dude, heck yeah. Alright, so, can I... Where are we going? Well, now I have two waypoints. I have three! God, what the hell? Oh, this guy. He's still walking. He's still a-going. All right, let's go in here. Hey, wait for me, buddy. Ah, shoot. Wait for me! Okay, yep. I like that the pistol has infinite ammo. Get ready. Get the shot ready. Get the shot ready. Oh, here we go. Still going. Oh, that's him. He's got the yellow key card. There we go. Oh, smokes! Oh, what? No, I didn't want to open the door. God, I am beat you in the face. What is this? Hey, guy. What do we got now? Are they still coming at me? Yeah. Boom. And one more. Explosive charge or burst charge? Well, I guess I can just now get this one. Huh. Sweet! Get off there! See ya, buddy! See ya, buddy. See ya, pal. Okay, wait now. Hold on. So I got both of these now? Fully modded. If you have two mods available for a gun, you can quickly switch between them. Oh, I see. So explosive and charged burst. Okay. Oh, God. Boom! Oh, yes! That's actually very cool. All right, let's go down here. Oh, now we're back in this room. Cool. Which one did I have? I did not have that one yet. I need the yellow card. We'll go here.
Welcome to the UAC's Mars installation, located in the vast Hellas Plain impact basin. This high-tech mining and research facility is pushing the boundaries of the imagination each and every day. As a valued employee, your loyalty is more than just
hi, buddy. To the UAC. I'm gonna take this. I'm gonna need. Oh.
Thank you for your service.
Yes, that looks so cool. Thank you for the gun, sir. I don't think you're needing it anymore. Don't worry, I'm gonna grab this armor too. I'll use it well. Oh, yes, this is so cool. Okay. Open.
All UAC employees are subject to medical measures.
Oh God. Okay. Got you. Okay, you're dead. Oh, you're dead. Oh, I love the automatic gun. Oh, weapon wheel. I need to... Oh, God, I keep pressing the wrong thing. Weapon wheel. Oh, I got a weapon wheel. Okay. So, wait, what do I have as my two guns? Okay, yeah, that's fine. I don't need my pistol out. Where'd you go? Yeah. I'm out of ammo already. God. Yeah. Gotcha. Some health badly. Thank you. Oh, here's some. Got it. Oh, what? Berserker. Oh, yes! Run away from me, boys! Yeah! Oh my god. Oh, freaking sweet, dude. Oh, I love this. Come here. Oh, dang it, it's out. Crap, I didn't jump to it. Now, God, that was so cool. I'm gonna go grab this armor real quick. I love how he grapples to things if he doesn't like make it. That's awesome. So cool. So cool. All right, I'm gonna need some ammo. Just grab everything I got here, and then we'll move forward. Oh god, what's down here? I wonder if that's a secret. I know there's a ton of secrets in this game. Which I'm definitely not going to be able to find, by the way. There are other places to go for that. I am not the secret getter. Yay, going up! God, this is so cool. Dude, it's even got blood splatter on the gun. I mean, I know a lot of games do that, I guess, but man, it just looks so pretty. I mean, even the fog and the glass. Everything about it just looks amazing. Oh, sir. Excuse me. Oh, wait, nope, yep, need your hand. Later, bro. I don't even care. This dude doesn't even give a crap. Oh, wait, yeah, we're aligning the satellite.
Blocking your access to the facility scanner. Come to the Vega terminal, and I'll give you what you need.
Dude. Why are you hindering me from doing my job? Alright, where's that? Right there. Okay, do I go back down again? Okay. Seems a little weird that I just had that, like, happen. More? Oh, god dang it. I'm gonna get way the hell up there. Okay. Let's just go. Let's just move. Just move. Oh, now I can get here. I got it. Oh, pushed him off! That was great! How do I crouch? Supposed to crouch? Is it supposed to be in here? Sure. I don't have a clue. Alright. Oh. Duh. Come on. Parkour. Hardcore parkour. Yeah. Get out. The hell is going on? Okay, don't jump off. Don't jump off. God. As I'm getting shot at, pick up some armor. Ah! Yeah. Oh, God. Oh, shit! I blew him up. Okay. Ah! God. Up, up, up! There he goes. Now he's dead. Oh, man. Hello? Open up, please. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Oh. I keep missing these terminals, man. Alright. Airlock cycling. Boom. Bye. See you in hell. I want to be able to, like, when we go... I don't know if you go to hell in this one or not, but, like, go to hell and then be, like, through the portal that they're actually in. Oh, what was that? Was that just something I'm... Okay. Bunch of stuff. bunch of stuff. If you go to hell in this one, be like, just like, meet those guys again and be like, ah, see ya! Oh, God. God, he's dead. Ugh. Oh, God. Yeah! That's so cool. What's this? Error. Contact system administrator. That's gotta be something, huh? What's that? What are those? Fire extinguishers. What are this? Okay. For a game with many secrets, I haven't found very many yet. I don't know how many there are, actually. Okay. Oh, that's a secret. Found a secret. Secret! Secrets! I found a doll! That was just saying how I never found any secrets. Now I found a secret. Can I keep going? Is there more stuff over here? Nope. Okay. Heavy assault doll. Tutorial. What's the tutorial about? We'll unlock a model that can be visited in your main menu. Oh, okay. Cool. I don't need to see that. I'm good, right? Oh!
It's a gift.
What is it? Oh.
Take it. It will give you strength, help you on your journey, if you can withstand the power surge.
Okay, I'll do it. Ooh, buddy. Okay, route power to subsystem. Armor, health, or ammo? Probably health. We're gonna go with health. Yeah! 125.
It's pure Argent energy just taken into your system. It seems to agree with you. I will unlock the remaining Argent cells within the facility for you. Vega, give him what he wants.
61,337 UAC members.
Shit! That's a lot of casualties.
Facility is on lockdown. Demonic presence through Ars installation is critical. According to the records, Dr. Hayden, the invasion originated in the Lazarus facility. It seems that a hell wave was activated, transforming 64% of all UAC employees into the creatures you see roaming throughout the facility. The rest were killed by the demons released from their holding cells by Olivia Pierce.
So she's the one.
I feel I should apologize for what's happened here. Some of my employees took things too far. Olivia was the cause of all this. And I believe you will have to deal with her in time. You may not agree with our research, but know this. We exploited hell and its resources because it was in mankind's best interest to do so. What you now see in this facility,
so you're a robot?
Is the cost of progress. But none of that matters now.
There is an emergency in the foundry. The regulators have been destroyed, and the core temperatures are now destabilizing.
Well, that's not good.
The adjacent facility. If the venting turbines aren't re-engaged, neither of us will survive the meltdown.
Oh, that sounds very bad. Meltdown sounds very bad. Oh, God. That was a cool room. I like that room. I like to have one of them rooms. All right, well, I think that's where I'm going to end it. Guys, this game is so amazing, so fun, and so beautiful. I'm really happy that I got to play this. I really am. I'm going to keep playing it. If y'all guys enjoy it, leave a like. I would really appreciate that. If you can give me some comments down below, if there's some things that I need to work on, or obviously everything, but if there's some things that I missed, leave a comment down below and let me know. I enjoy playing these types of games. It's the longer format, so not for everybody, but I don't want to I don't want to just drag out a series. I don't feel like I need to do 100 series because they're 15 minutes long or something like that. So if you're enjoying it, cool. I'll stick with it. Let me know if you want me to keep going on it. And I will. So thank you very much for watching Doom and watching me play Doom and whatever. So thank you very much, and I will see you next time. Bye, guys. Dude, we're winning!
Yeah, we're winning. Did you look at the scoreboard?
Yeah, we're winning by a lot! Oh, whoa, he teleported! Oh, I got him, though.
And we're all... This whole team is on, like, level one, and we're winning.
Yeah, we've never played before.
And we're I'm just... dead.